Hi guys, this is a Kalamazoo from the original Gibson factory, circa 1939 to 1942. It is what they called the K-14 model. It's a parlor size, you can see it. And I'm gonna give you a demo of the sound and post a lot of pictures. Nice long sustain.